Hey, hey, I'm using. But do y'all read your Bible? I mean, do y'all read your Bible? So I was reading my Bible, and it was that section where it says you need to pray for your enemies. And so I started praying for my barber. Your barber has too much power, right? Your barber has so much power, he is like a Marvel comic villain. He can ruin you for 2 weeks. Two whole weeks. You go into a wedding with a fitted cap on, like, I don't know what I'm doing, man. That's gonna get hot for a little bit. And ladies, the significance of a barber to y'all is your hair lady and your eyebrow girl. I'm telling you, your hair girl messes up your hair, you can look like Beyonce to Steve Harvey real quick. You will come out with that new growth in your... Oh, the devil is busy. He's in the wait. He's in the seats. But I'm just saying, you can go in looking like Beyonce, leave looking like Steve Harvey, and then that new growth just got you looking like Judge Mathis. Wakanda forever has a little lifespan. It's Wakanda for a moment.